role, if any, do you think he's played in helping you reach a new, younger audience?